New tonight, Patrick Palantonio shows us what's different about the routes.
At bus stops across Milwaukee County, signs are posted letting riders know their commute is about to change.
I feel bad because I usually take one bus all the way to work. Now I got to take two.
The schedules change and the routes change, so I'll just have to make adjustments.
The latest adjustment starts Sunday when Milwaukee County Transit rolls out new routes and changes several others. Among the additions, three express routes with limited stops. The Red Line will run along Capitol Drive, connecting North 124th Street to the Midtown Shopping Center and UWM. The Green Line connects Mitchell International Airport to Milwaukee's east side and Bayshore to the north. And the Blue Line stretches from the county's northwest side into the downtown area and out to West Allis. MCTS says the $19.1 million in federal funds paying for the routes will also help stave off drastic cuts to service after a reduction in state funding.
So it has to be used towards new service, so that's what we're doing. But at the same time, then, we have to change our existing service to accommodate that and to pull back and lower costs in other areas.
Mitchell Batten will ride one of the new express lines.
With all the stops that this bus makes, it's like a 40-minute ride here. So even though I have to take one more bus, it should actually cut about 10 or 15 minutes off my trip all in all still.
He's hoping for a faster trip on his new commute. In Milwaukee, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.